Leo, you're flourishing, not simply getting by. You're inspiring change on a societal level and sharing your holy gifts with the world. Additionally, you're making time to pursue your passions and hobbies, which is giving your job a new perspective. What about the outcasts and mystics? This is a great time to focus on metaphysical studies and go further into your spiritual practices. We guarantee that your letter from Hogwarts is on its way. Lucky number is 4. Gray is a lucky color.